Hey guys, Sam Bell here for Guitar Interactive Magazine. I'm here today with this awesome Peavey PA system. This is a portable column array. It is the 1263 unit. There are no cables needed in order to operate this unit. It's all in its own kind of chassis, and we can attach these stereo speakers, satellite speakers to the top simply by clipping them on. There we are, and it's very sturdy, feels high quality. We've got four channels with XLR. We've got one extra channel for jacks and one extra channel for Bluetooth or auxiliary in. We've got reverbs in every channel. We've got assignable compression, reverb and EQ. Let's take a closer look at the back panel. So as we can see, we've got four channels here with jack and XLR ins, and we can change it for each one of them to have a mic, guitar or line level. Each of these has their own individual level control and reverb control, and that's the same for these four channels. Channels 5 and 6 basically is jack in with the level, and then we have channels 7 and 8, which basically means you can either go through via Bluetooth with the connectivity from your phone, or using an aux cable in, and you can select that here, so that kind of counts for channels 7 and 8. You've also got a mix out, and you've got the overall power limit there. That's kind of like a master volume. And obviously the levels for each channel just control your general mix. Here we have the main control for the DSP screen. So if I turn that on, we can actually access lots of different things. We can get the setup, we can go between stereo and mono, depending on how we've got the rig set up, if we're using it alongside another unit. We can move it to mode, and we can change through some different EQ presets to get different kind of overall contours. We can set the sub level. So we can go sort of up and down 10, we've got on a 5 at the moment. We've got the actual EQ level for each of the channels is assignable through this screen. And then we go to reverb, we can change the types of reverb for each, for overall all of the channels. So we've got a hall, we've got another hall, we've got a chorus effect, flange, reverb and plate number 2, and many more, I imagine. I'll just scroll through those. And then we go to the next one, we've got balance. So we can change the balance of the left and right on the satellite speakers, the balance between the two different speakers, or if you're running it stereo, you can have it so you can get a nice balance between those two speakers. App controllability on and off. Now you can actually control these features from the app on your phone as well. So if you're using this at a venue, for example, like a wedding or a presentation or a gig, you can sort of sit at the back and control some of the elements of this unit with the app. The config here will just give you some things like brightness and screen lock and the LED. And at the end there, we've got just config, and we've got reset and info about the unit itself. But there we are. It's quite straightforward, nice and easy to use straight out of the box. We also have additional speak-on outputs for additional speakers and pairing this up with a similar unit as well. And down here we have the power, the voltage selector and the kettle lead-in. So there we have it. It's quite a simple layout, very straightforward, very practical, very usable and portable, most importantly for those sort of situations where you need to sort of load it in and it's all ready to go. Just click it together and off you go. So 1200 watts of power, I should add as well. So it's pretty loud. We had it cranked in here earlier, playing some of our favorite tunes via the Bluetooth connectability with these in stereo mode, and sounded awesome. The 12-inch sub driver is just really powerful. We had it all the way up, and sounded great considering just we only have one of the columns here. So check it out. It is the LN1263 from Peavey. There we are.